The choice we have before us today is for a Connecticut of the future.
For the first time officially, the minority leader of this great House of Representatives, Representative Claritas.
Minority that, you know, acted as the majority, and Themis was right there by my side and very, very much a part of that transformation. We literally transformed the culture and the way of thinking of the House Republican Caucus.
As you've seen in the course of her life thus far, the different things that she's done from A to Z, and she's done, you know, almost everything in between. So I really think I'm excited to see what the next chapter in her life holds.
Everything that our party stands for, but what I do believe in is empowering people to be as good as they can be. I don't believe my time in public service is over.